Hi, my name is Brian Norton with the N-data project at Easterseals Crossroads, and today we're going to take a look at a couple of alternative mouse solutions. It's called the N-abler Rollerball and Joystick, so let's go ahead and take a look. Hi, so today we're going to take a look at the N-abler alternative mouse option. So this is a great rollerball or joystick option for folks. They come with a couple of unique features that I just love. Well, first off, it does come in a rollerball and it comes in a joystick, so depending on the person you're working with, someone may prefer one over the other, so definitely try both of them. What I do love about these is they have some programmable buttons or preset buttons that folks can use. It takes a lot of fine motor control and dexterity to oftentimes use a traditional mouse on the computer. And what these will allow you to do is be able to separate out those button functions. So you have really typically four common button functions on a mouse. You have a single click, a double click, a drag, and a right click. And those do different things on your computer. Bring up context menus, activate programs and applications, or put your insertion point in your document where you want it to go. What this does is allows them to be able to separate those things out so they can do those things individually. You don't have to press the button twice. You can press one button and it's going to simulate a double click. You can press one button, it's going to lock it onto whatever icon or object is underneath it, and then you'll be able to move the object across the screen and then click the button again and drop it. And so the red button is your left click, the yellow button is your right click, you've got a green button with two small little arrows in it, that's your double click, and then you also have one, a blue button that has a lock in it, and that is your drag lock button. The other thing that this does is really nice. There's a couple of, up here is a black button up here, and that's got an up and down arrow, and it's also got a left and right arrow. You can lock yourself into a particular axis if you want. So if someone's really spastic and they have issues with tremors and they're using the computer and the mouse is going all over the place, you can lock them into either going up and down. It doesn't matter how much they move it left or right, you're only gonna move up and down. So that can help them with targeting and those types of things. Another option with these mice and this rollerball and this joystick is beyond the buttons, you also have a couple of switch ports in the back so that if you're not able to press the buttons on the physical mouse here, perhaps you're able to move the mouse, but you can't press the buttons. There are a couple of switch ports back here to be able to then help you activate that single click, left click, those types of things. And so just know that those are there as well. And again, just a great alternative mouse for someone to be able to use on a computer. Well, that's your tech tip for today. I want to say thank you to the Indiana Telephone Relay Access Corporation for sponsoring our captions today. My name is Brian Norton with the N-data project at Easterseals Crossroads in Indiana.